Hi guys. sorry. Good evening. Okay. Good evening sa inyo lahat. So let me know type Y in the chat, guys, if you can hear me. Okay. Hello. So yeah. Okay, good. So as of now, I'm long position here. Okay, I'm not saying na mag-long kayo ngayon. It's just, kung hindi nyo siya nakita earlier, then don't position, okay? Don't try to risk. Place position. Kami ang nasa risk, hindi kayo. Okay? So, I want you guys to monitor the market. Okay? Tape read it with me. Even though, a lot of people saw this one coming, na malulong to. So, yeah, I believe si EJ. Okay, sa dami-dami na nanonood dito, I believe si EJ yung makakapagsabi nun. Okay. Okay. coach, ba't nag-position? Eh, 12 na. Bakit daw tayo nag-position? 12 na daw. Yep, it's 12. It's March 1. Welcome to the March. Welcome to March. Okay. Now I want you to tape read this one. Okay. And yeah. I do have a target on a 15 minutes chart. Okay, I do have a 15 minute target right around here. I do want the price to go back right around in this area or in these zones. Now, kung nanonood kayo ng YouTube natin, kung nanonood kayo sa YouTube community natin, what do you see here? Can I see kung ano yung nakikita nyo dito? Anong level kaya yung tinitignan nyo somewhere around here? Correct. 25%. So now I'm monitoring these highs. I want the price to go back here. Haha. There you go. So I want the price to go back and up to here or here. So I do have a long position now. I do have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I do have 6 contracts. What the fuck? I do have six contracts on S&P 500 for long position. 6 contracts. What do you mean contracts? I mean 6 position or yun na lang, okay? So parang asar-sarap lang banggitin ng 6 contracts, okay? I do have 6 position. Mara, okay? Here. It's all profitable trail stop now, okay? So don't wish to long position here if hindi niyo naman talaga nasabayan yan. So wag na kayo magsinungaling sa sarili ninyo. Okay? Wag niyo nang dayain yung sarili ninyo. Hindi namin nakikita yan. Okay? So yeah. Don't. Just don't. Okay? So I want you guys to tape read the market with me. Okay? It's currently 11:11, okay, or 11:12, okay. So now. Let's try to zoom in. Okay, let's try to zoom in. I don't want the price to go back here. I don't want the price to go back here on these zones. So let's plot it a plus plus. Okay, and now then the Dixie, a new pane of Dixie. How powerful is the 25% is? Take a look at that. So ipahabulin nyo pa yung position ko, then definitely hindi nyo na ito masasabayan. So don't wish. Okay. So again, this is a risk-free. Okay, this is a risk-free watch. Okay, if you're watching this on live here on Discord, this is a risk-free para sa inyo. Okay, risk-free. This is a this is a tape reading. Okay, this is a tape reading. So ibig sabihin tinatape read niyo to with me. Okay. So now I don't want the price to go back here because we already went back here for the fair value gap. So now I want to see this candlestick to go up right here, going back to this fair value gap right here. I want it to go back there and break this and break that fair value gap. Okay. Dixie showing lows, so you should go higher now. Okay, you should go higher now. Dixie showing low movement. There you go. There you go. So I want this one to be pierced, or so tusukin niya to. Okay. And now, if we're going to plot a Fibonacci right around here, I want the 50% to be gone. So mawala yung 50% na yan. So as you can see here, this is the 50% level. So mawala to. So mabura to. So what do you mean by bura? Basagin yan. Ayokong tamaan niya yung 25%, pipitikin niya lang, then mag-retrace ang presyo, no? I don't want that to happen. If that happen, I will place my stop loss below here. But I want this 50% to be gone. So mawala tong 50% na to. So I want to see the price going up massively. Type Y in the chat. That's what I want to see right now. There you go. Type Y in the chat, guys. So you're seeing it live. This is not a replay. This is live. I'm not showing you a replay. This is live. There you go. Again, that's not a 25%. So I want the price to pierce that 50%. Not touch it. Pierce that 50%. There you go. That's what I want to see. Pierce that 50%, please. There you go. (Clears throat) So see, may natututunan kayo tonight. Okay? May natututunan kayo by just watching me to tape read. Okay? To tape read each and every market that I've trying to show you guys. There you go. So this is live, guys. It's not a replay and you cannot fake it. And sa mga nagsasabi na blah 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 blah. Okay? So, yeah. For the backup, okay, for the backup and for the sake of this one and for the mentoring students that I have. Okay? So si CJ and si Rafael, nandun sila kanina sa mentoring. May mentoring kasi kami kanina. So nag-mentoring kami kanina and then I show it to them kung ano mangyayari sa market natin tonight. And now, as you can see, dito pa lang sa area na to, guys. Nung nakikita nyo, nandito pala yung presyo natin and nagki-create si Dixie ng lows right around here. I want the price to go up talaga, like massively. I'm not expecting that the market will move slowly in these zones. So, yeah, I'm expecting a bullish run here on S&P 500. So, I want this one now to be pierced. So, gusto kong basagin itong 50%. Gusto kong mabura yung 50% na to. Okay? So, yun yung gusto kong makita sa kanya. So, Sir Kim. Oh my God, Sir Kim. Nasa 25% na tayo. So, ibig sabihin, rejection na to. No. Okay? It tested multiple times. Okay? It tested multiple times. So, I think we will go back there. So, I don't want to see the price going back here. Okay? So, Sir Kim, hindi ko maintindihan. Ano ba yung sinasabi mong 25% dito kanina? Kasi sinabi mo, ayaw mo makita na puntahan niya to and mag-reject. And it didn't reject, guys. Okay, didn't reject. So as you can see here, hindi nag-flip yung price natin dun sa 25% na yan. Then now, I want you guys to tape read the market with me. Okay? Read the market with me. So monitor the movement. It's currently 9:19 a.m. sa America. I'm not following this time. Ito yung time natin dito sa Pilipinas. I'm not following that time session. Okay? Tinitingnan ko yung New York natin. So sa mga nagsasabi, oh, wait ka pa rin po position. Ganito, ganito, anong oras na, ganito, ganyan. So no. Okay? So I'm following the New York session, not the Philippine time session. So again, I'm going to place my partials right around here or stop loss. Okay, magte-take partials na ako ngayon pa lang. So there you go. Sa mga napag long position, just take your partials. Okay, pwede na kayo mag-partial. There you go. I took my partials. Type one in the chat, that's a win. Okay. So now, let it drive to the rest of power take profits now. So yeah. So there you go. I want this one to reverse and hindi dapat to balikan. Again, ang stop loss ko po ay nasa ilalim nito. Okay. Congrats, coach. Thanks so much, Rafael. So, there you go. It's a proper way to read the market. See, guys, again, kung tama naman talaga yung technical analysis niyo, it will show it to you right away. Diba? Tuloy nga na sinabi ko sa inyo, it will show it to you right away. Kung tama yung analysis niyo, it will show it to you right away. Pero if mali, mali yun. And now, take a look at this one. Take a look at the market reaction sa 25%. It did it breakthrough, yes, hindi niya binasag, but it went back there 2 times or 3 times. And now, dapat dito pa lang sa pangalawang candlestick, kung talagang rejected na siya sa 25%, dapat nag-pullback na siya and bumalik siya dito sa sinasabi ko sa inyo and went back below right around here. Pero guess what? It won't happen because my target is 50%. Pag natamaan natin, pag nabura natin itong 50% na to, anyways, you'll show it. You'll show it. You'll see it. Okay? There you go. I'm except if Dixie is going down right around here. So I'm expecting that the price of S&P 500 will pierce the 50% on the next candle. See, there you go. So there you go, guys. Yeah, I think we just hit it on my ano tayo dito? On my 8cap account. So type Y in the chat, guys. So there you go. There you go. So there you go. That's a 50% level. So very random, right? Very random. Take a look at the market reaction to that 50%. Very random. Very precise. Look at the precision on how we see the market price. So now I'm placing my stop loss right around here on lows. I'm sorry. Ano pala to? Let's place it here. There you go. There you go, guys. There you go. This is a risk-free trade. Yeah. If may stop loss na ako, that's around 28,000 pesos in Philippine peso. So yeah. There you go. I'm just waiting it for it to bag my 28,000 and now again, guys, this is a price action movement. So again, second attempt. The second attempt or the second time that it attempted to reach that 50%, it will break through that area and went up as far as, I don't know, you'll see a huge candlestick resting around in these zones pag binalikan niya pa yung 50%. So if nagbabadya pa yung price, bumalik niya sa 20 pa, sa 50% na yan, it will pierce that level and it went back to that level, like the highest high. Okay, so again, guys, that's it. The second attempt. There you go. So there you go, guys. That's a win trade for me. So that's a 28,455.71 pesos profit for me in that trade. So I think that's not bad. That's not bad. How can you trade that amount? Like, that amount is huge, guys. So yeah, bali hindi siya biro. Hindi din siya biro. So again, I'm not asking you to risk that kind of lot of money. So I only do that one because I'm very confident with my trade. Okay, very confident ako sa trade ko. That's why I can bet that as high as that one. But you know, showing it to you live, you cannot fake it. Look at the precise market reaction on that zones. No one will show you this one in live. No one will try to show it to you live. Okay, kung sino man yung mga tao nagmamagaling sa inyo, okay, sino man yung mga nangaasar sa inyo when it comes to your trading strategies and whatsoever, now ask them to do it live for you. Ask them to do it live, execution to your face, recorded, but you're the audience. Now guys, I did record everything that I did now. 28 minutes for 28,000. So 1 minute is 1,000 pesos. If that's the reality of it. No, I'm not saying na magaling ako. No, I'm not. Okay? I'm just saying if you know what you're doing, okay? If you know what you're doing, okay? If you know what you're doing, you're free from the slavery na sinasabi nila na whatsoever, whatsoever. Okay? So again, take a look at this one. Binabanggit ko siya sa inyo time to time, okay? Binabanggit ko siya sa inyo time to time. Tatandaan nyo lang yung time natin ngayon, okay? Para tumatak sa mga utak ninyo, sa isip at damdami ninyo. It's currently 11:27 or 26 AM on America, New York session. Now, the second attempt to break this 50% will pierce the highest high that we have here in these zones. What do you mean by that? Ibig sabihin, yung second attempt na i-break natin itong 50%, it will go high. Note that one. Please stay reading, guys. Now, Sir Kim, paano? Like, bakit ka ganun kasigurado dito? The power of 25%, the power of 3 driver prior to the change of character, and power of the algorithm, and the power of what? Take a look at the 15 minutes time frame. Sinisip-sip tayo pataas ng 25% na to. It's a magnet for the price to go high up to there, up to that side. Type Y in the chat. That's trading. Okay? That's a trading. Okay? Yan ang trading. Okay? Now, notice nyo ba yung zones na nilagyan ko ng what do you call this? Notice how I plot the zones right around here. So, bakit ako naglagay ng ganito dito? So, I want the price to not go back in these imbalances. Okay? Ano tawag nyo dito? Again, ano sa tingin nyo ang tawag nyo dyan? Okay? Ang clue ko dito, guys, is overlapping. Okay? Nag-overlapping po ang candlestick side to side. So, ano sa tingin nyo yan? Diba? Okay. Okay. So again, isa lang yung tumama. Okay, wala tumama. So that's what you call volume imbalance. Okay? That's what you call volume imbalance, not liquidity void or liquidity void. Ang liquidity void po is wala pong candlestick na nagre-rest sa side to side nila. Okay? Walang nagre-rest na candle wicks sa side to side or hindi nag-overlap yung candlestick dun sa gap na yon. That's volume, that's liquidity void. Okay? Ang volume imbalance po ay may candle wick, katulad nito. Pero may gap sila sa gitna. Sir Kim, pahingin naman po example ng liquidity void or ng liquidity LV natin, no? Baka kasi nalilito na po kami, di na po labi alam gagawin. Diba? Baka ganun yung mangyari. So now, try to check your left side. Okay? Try to check your left side if may makikita kayong ganun. So now, this is a good example of that one. No overlapping. Hindi siya yung overlap. And now, I'll try to find the best example. There you go. Ito yung sinasabi nyo yan. Type Y in the chat if you see it clearly. Yan yung tinutukoy nyong liquidity void. So, yan po yung liquidity void. Ang volume imbalance po ay may candle wick na nagre-rest pero may gap sila sa gitna. This is liquidity void. I mean, this is volume imbalance. Pati ako narito na. Okay. This is volume imbalance. This is liquidity void. This is what? Liquidity void. Okay? So now, take a look at this one. What is this? This volume imbalance. There's a wick right around here. Notice how I said earlier that I don't want the price to go back here to that zones. Now, i-zoom in nyo ngayon ng mabuti. Okay? Now, tatakpan ko siya para di nyo siya makita agad-agad. Now, place a pair balig upon it. Okay? Now, take a look at this zones. It's 25%. And then, this 50%. Okay? So, bakit si Sir Kim ay ayaw bumalik ang presyo dito sa side na to or sa area na to? Okay? Kasi kung babasagin natin itong dalawa na to, then possible magkaroon tayo ng reversal movement sa market, or i-reverse niya yung naligawa niya dito sa taas. So it, so in that means, kukunin natin itong fair value gap na nagre-rest below, pero hindi tayo malulong position pag bumalik tayo dyan. So it means masu-short tayo. Now, take a look at the market now. There you go. So you have to 25% and 50% right here. And now watch the price. Okay. Take a look at my stop loss, guys. I did stop right around here, bag my money, okay? I did bag my money right here, okay? Nagbag na ako ng pera ko dyan, it means, ay, tapos na ako dyan, okay? Profit na ako dyan, so I don't need to be greedy, okay? So, take a look at that, okay? Just monitor the market with me. Wala namang mawawala sa inyo. Now, makikita nyo ngayon, guys, kung bakit napaka-perfect ng stop loss ko na yan. It will make sense live. It's currently 11:34 or 11:33. Now, it will make sense to each and every one of you why I managed to win this trade and place my trail stop here. There you go. Type Y in the chat, guys. See? You're seeing it live. This is not a replay. You're witnessing it live. Fuck that shit. There you go. Sorcerer Supreme ka na, Sir Kim. Putang ina mo. See how I note that in real time? I got it in recording, guys. So don't worry. There you go. Now, am I choosing a win side here? Do I have a perfect stop loss for that one? Type Y in the chat, guys. Now, am solid ba yung stop loss ko na yan? May pagsisisihan ba ako na yan? I believe wala. Now I guess that's pretty much it for tonight. I think, yeah. That's ito yung ano namin kanina. Ito yung mentoring namin kanina. But anyways, guys. So yeah, I believe that's pretty much it. I guess may natutunan kayo tonight. So sorry kung di tayo nakapag live, guys, due to copyright issues. Okay, nagkaroon tayo ng copyright. So I believe we're going back it tomorrow. So we will resume the live tomorrow. But again, I don't want to waste your time. Okay, and I don't want then na sayangin nyo yung oras nyo tonight. So, as much as possible, I want you guys to trade. I want you guys to tape read. Okay, hanggat maaari. Again, you're seeing it live. This is not a replay. You can't fake it. Okay, hindi nyo kayang ma-fake to. This is live. Ang daming witness dyan that I show it to you live. Now, if someone's challenging you to show how profitable trader you are, well, ask them to trade it on your face first, live, not a replay. Don't show us a replay. Show us to my student, or show it to your student live. Okay. So again, take a look at that. Take a look at the reaction of that one on this 25% to 50%. Look how precise I'm checking the price. Well, mamaster nyo to. Okay. Mamaster nyo to and malapit ko na ma-deliver lahat-lahat ng to sa inyo. But again, hanggat maaari, kailangan nyo i-absorb tong tinuturo ko ngayon. Okay? Tinuturo ko ngayon. There you go. See? You can't fake it, guys. Hindi nyo to kayang i-fake. So, kung hindi ako nag-stop loss dito, and hinintay ko siya bumalik sa 25% dito, iisipin nyo, that's a long position, motherfucker. But no. It's not. You'll be liquidated here. So again, congratulations sa lahat ng mga nakapag-TS tonight. And yeah. That's pretty much it. So Sir Kim, do you have a backup plan here on S&P 500? Yes. I'm keeping your eye on this 50% level right around here. So sa mga gusto makapag-trade later tonight, just keep an eye on these zones, that 50 to 25%. Gusto kong basagin niya to. And second attempt, remember what I said earlier? The second attempt to break that high will push the price towards to that take profit. Type Y in the chat, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a great night so far. And as always, I hope you learn a lot tonight. And yeah. What better way to prove me wrong is to check it live. Check your channel live. Okay? Now prove me wrong. Thank you so much. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye. Peace out. Hope you win, guys. Hope you win. Ngayon, nala, good night na. Sige na, tulog ka na.